RoboMaster S1 Tutorial Follow Mode. The RoboMaster S1's Follow Mode allows the S1 to automatically follow a person selected in its field of view. Go to the RoboMaster app's solo page. Tap the Follow Mode button and the FPV page will display an identification area. Adjust the gimbal so the person being recognized is in the identification area. The S1's optimal range for identifying people is 2 to 5 meters. If people are successfully identified, they will be framed by an orange box. Choose the identified target to lock in. Tap the green square, and the S1 will follow the target at a distance of 2 to 5 meters. When the S1 is following someone, you can adjust to make the S1 get closer, farther away, or circle around the target using the app's virtual control sticks. You cannot use the control sticks to make the S1 rotate while in follow mode. Tap the green square again to return to the target locking state. You can then choose your target again. If the target is not in the box, the S1 will automatically exit follow mode. Users will then need to lock onto the target once again. You can tap the red button on the bottom right of the screen to quit follow mode. Now you know how to use follow mode on the RoboMaster S1. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.